heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room. No space to run in this town. You're out of luck. And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you could lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedroom fires at night. See
gearing up for this. We're gearing up for this. Massive carbon. And then along the right way. Superb. That's the way we've got these fuckers on. Spot on. Oh, dude. Annie here. And we're heading up to our second one row. Happy days.
Over yonder, up there, hell.
There's a big buckle. Okay, we just came through. Straight across the crazy pinnacles. Candid camera. Date one. Aye. And then a camera come out. Just a wee bit of steep. Smile for the camera, Rory.
Well, I came home like a stone, and I fell heavy. Days of dark.
They're up some height, yeah.
We'll blow away.
Hey, boys are at the top, yeah.
But I'll kneel.
Rory at the top. I'm no one behind them. Goose tail. I get there. Video knew he watching me. Look at the view. This is what it's all about. And that's where we're going. It's towards Bidnambi Inn. And there's Buachaille Moor. Stop quarrying it. And here. Happy days. There's a car park. Slack distance. But us, bollocks. And we're going on there. Happy days.
Now in some way. Right, here we are, top of the hill. On our way up to the second ridge. Big Mikey boy battling the way ahead, clearing the snow for the wee boy at the back. Picture of a picture. That's the top of the second ridge up there. A lot of time zoom in. David Bailey, eat your heart out. Looks good, sun's just gone behind the clouds now. For Davy Cummins. Couldn't get any animal shots, so here's a couple coming down the hill of the roof for you. Might be able to get some of you highly. It's been a fab day. Looking out over the west. Awesome. There's Mickey boy going. Mickey's off. Somebody must have a brandy at the top of this. Right, more to follow. Tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind. Here we go. This is looking down to the southeast, down the gully. There's a loch in at the back, down south, and then we're looking up to where we're going to go, which is all the way up there, which is now covered in a wee bit of mist. And looking over at the west, back out, and here's Mickey boy coming down the south, as you were, to the north. And then there's Mickey. Oh, Mickey me. Fucking scary kid. Davy, see, that's for you. And Mick's just going for a button down the hill. Over at the northeast. That's where we've just been. Both peaks in the distance. I'm at the top first, Laddie Dag and Irby. Near the follower.
There's Buachaille Moor.
Thank you.
Big Nam being.
Thanks for coming down tonight. We've had a good night. Appreciate
it. Stop do. That's where we're heading now. There's a couple coming down. No crampons.
I don't care.
This is just all going along the ridge. I think we still do here. But check the steepness of this. Slack. On either side. And it gets a bit worse as we go up. So happy days. That is gnarly as anything. Hi. Big Bertha wife. A wee climb up there. If you slide down there, if your right axe isn't going to stop you. The run out point, the gorge. Doing this way, run out point, gorge. Happy days. We'll be right back.
Right, that's us. There we go. This is steep on either side. What are they doing? Why are they across there? We're going more. And right in the distance is where we've come from. That was the first Monroe. So, we've done quite good today. What looks like, this is what it's all about. We pushed to the top. Just past that next one. One was a hot. I just pushed me off. Corners there, and then there's the top, looking 20 feet away. Happy days. So we're just at the top now. The last bit. And the mist's coming down blue. And that's a cloud coming in now, and that's us, just a wee bit to go, and that's a big ridge line all the way around in the massive corner, so see how dangerous that could be. Good dog.